Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. What I want to cover now is the bellows breath. That's what it's called in the West, okay? But it's Bhastrika Pranayam. What happens in bellows breath is inhalations are active, exhalations are active. So your lungs fill fully with oxygenated air when we inhale and empty completely, making room for fresh inhaled oxygenated air. It's called Bhastrika Pranayam. Its advantages are innumerable, but mainly post-pandemic, post-COVID, also for asthma, bronchitis, pulmonary disorders, but that monitored and slightly slow, and to reverse and cease fibrosis of the lungs from increasing. And this is how it goes. Hands in a loose fist at shoulder level if you're a beginner. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down. If you're not a beginner, inhale, exhale. Thank you.